Today is February 4th. We're here at Hildebrand Machinery Company to run the 18x72 Landis Universal Cylindrical Grinder, new in 1987, stock number 13086. Machine is in nice shape and cleaned up. The ways are good. We'll show you all those features and we'll get it running for you. Okay, so Keith's our operator today, and we'll fire it up and get it running. Variable table speed. It has variable carry left and right, and that can be turned on and off. Start the workhead. The workhead is variable speed. Release that knob. Now we'll move in and get a little closer position of the wheel. Okay, let's go ahead and stop the machine, stop the hydraulics, and the hand crank is what, head in and out?
No, I got power to that too, crank, okay, that's hydraulic. This here is just for
table travers. There you have manual table travers back and forth. And that's our 18x72 Landis cylindrical grinder. If you have any questions, feel free to get in touch. You're welcome to come inspect the machine under power at your convenience.